There's a new normal in the NFL preseason, and this trend is bad news for the paying fans. During what is normally the most important game of the preseason, a dress rehearsal in Game 3, several big-name stars sat. The list includes Aaron Rodgers, Todd Gurley, Ezekiel Elliott, and Dak Prescott. While the reason for resting them is obvious and smart for the team, it's gotta stink for the season ticket holders who paid full price to see the backups get reps. Sure, there are other big names on the field, but people pay to see the superstars, not solid role players. There's no real solution to fixing the preseason problem, but with more and more teams trying to avoid injuries in preseason, this trend seems poised to only get worse.